Regis Cato, and I am the student Regis Cato.
We belong to Big Class 4, and today we are presenting about bullying.
What bullying means? Bullying means when some people blackmail others and sometimes swear them. They make them embarrassed and ridiculous to others. Sometimes they hurt them physically and sometimes physiologically.
Where bullying happens? Bullying usually happens at the internet, at schools, other times at streets, and usually at homes.
Why bullying is bad and why we have to stop it? Bullying is bad and make them others to afraid of, because they make them embarrassed, and then they make them sad or insecure, unsocial, sad, and then they are depressed, speechless, and make them life is in danger.
Why their life are in danger? A boy who was 20 years old, he was studying for his job, and he was bullied for 1.5 years, so he committed
suicide.
Himself.
Okay, great.
There you go.
Story time part two. Rockford had a bullying her daughter Odile to make her a frog because she didn't tell him about what Odile was going to do. He has also bullied Odile to marry her, but she said no because he don't know what true love is. And then he locked her out in the tower and didn't let her to go to the boat. But she went.
But she went.
What we should do? We should stand up, speak to report, and support.
What should we do, part two? We should inform that some people bullied us to our parents, teachers, and our friends to ask for help.
Thank you very much. Thank you.